We jumped into some real racing action for Turf and Surf. I like Surf and Turf. I really honestly have zero idea what this route is going to be like. Chances of getting dropped are pretty high because I have no idea where I'm going. Eric's going to try not to get thrown off the bus and run over. Just got to sit in the draft today. Nothing more, nothing less. It's going to be an adventure, I'll tell you that much. Something about the arcade though makes everybody punch it.
Right on!
Why sand? Why? Why? I don't want sand. Godspeed. I'm done. Better than average is the goal. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. All right, we jumped into some real racing action finally with stage number 3 of Race McCurry. We missed stage number 2 because it just didn't fit my schedule. Slash, there's never any participants late night. So we managed to get into a little lunchtime action here with the European heavy hitters in the house. And we're gonna be doing one lap of Turf and Surf. Turf and Surf. I like Surf and Turf. Anyways, it's gonna be the first time we are going into the new expansion in McCurry Islands. It's called like Urukazi, I don't know, something like that. I still need to figure that one out. I really honestly have zero idea what this route is going to be like. Based off of Zwift Power, just looking at the elevation profile, looks pretty flat. Then it drops, flat, a little kick, back down, teeny tiny kick, and then another climb back up into, I guess, Nyokio. So chances of getting dropped are pretty high because I have no idea where I'm going. Let's be totally real. Goals today are just to stay attached at the front as best as I can, and that's it really. Have a good workout and start getting familiar with the new expansion area. Other than that, that's all I got. Let's just try not to come in last place, because yes, there are some heavy hitters in the house. So yeah, this ain't nighttime. I'm not saying there's no heavy hitters at night, but there are so many more heavy hitters during the day. And it's cold outside, and Zwift season is in full swing here, because I'm pretty confident outside riding is absolutely finito for me, even though it was already a couple weeks ago. Everything else was kind of a bonus. That's all I got. I don't have much else to say today, except it's gonna be fun trying to see this new land out and then die. I have no idea what these climbs are gonna be like. They don't look crazy or anything. I mean, we just head down to the beach and then back up. But you know how it goes. People are gonna drive the bus, and Eric's gonna try not to get thrown off the bus and run over like multiple times. All right, 49 seconds, final preparations, fans up. I'm not really ready, not one bit, but we are gonna stop making excuses and we are gonna rock on, baby. As Flurry says, let's rock the party. Right on, right on. 20 seconds to go. Is my volume high enough? Can you hear what's going on? Okay, no more playing around. Oh, someone's already letting loose their fire socks. Mm-hmm. Alright, so far, I recognize everything. Gotta sit in the draft today. That's it. Nothing more, nothing less. Lots of draft today. Oh, we got some Wahoo family in the house. What's up, boys and or girls? Mr. Brown. Alright, nothing too crazy so far. 3.8, 257, 146. Manageable. Pretty confident it's gonna be manageable until we do these two little kicker climbs, which I have no idea what they're gonna be like. It's gonna be an adventure, I'll tell you that much. Alright, looks like we're finally settling down a little bit. Something about the arcade though makes everybody punch it. It's all the lights and sounds. Alright, we're about to leave Neokyo, and it's all gonna be all brand new to me. Alright, first time we're going left here. Of course, some dudes is attacking. Why? All right, I think we're gonna be descending now. Why sand? Why? Why? I don't want sand. Is this the climb? Maybe not, just a little bump. Climb should be coming very shortly. All right, I think it's coming now. Godspeed. I'm done. Too fast, man. Way too fast. All right, gotta sit in this group. Let everybody else do the work. Better than average is the goal. 44 or better. All right, we got a little bump and then a climb back to Neokyo. Like I said, we're gonna sit and let these boys and girls do the work here. Alright, that was a little bump. One more big bump coming. Thank you. I found another climb I hate. Can I sit on that bench over there, please? All right, better than average. Better than average. Better than average, I'll take that. We'll take that to the bank. It was just too fast on that first mini climb. Too many black belts. That's crazy, bro. I can't even. Well, we ticked off some K's on the new roads, which is nice. Other than that though, new route, same result. Dropped like a rock by them A-cat, A-pluses. I mean, Eric wanted spice, Eric got spice. That's all I gotta say. Yeah, I'm pretty confident any climb on gravel is gonna blow. So that one's up there with the shite list, along with tempo climb. No likey, not at least the first time. Oh. All right, I gotta get back to real life, because unfortunately real life comes first. Glad I could get away just for a teeny tiny bit today. Get a little spicy action for lunch. But yeah, back to real life, back to real life, back to real life, boys and girls. All right, you know the drill. You set your own goals, you smash them, you move the goalpost, smash them again, all right? You don't worry about them headers. Or those keyboard coaches, unless you're paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it freshy. And rule number three, try not to get dropped, all right? Big shout out to my new subs, old subs, and OG subs. You boys and girls are the greatest. Helping create the best Swift cycling community ever. Ever, ever, and ever, ever, and ever, ever. All right, please like, subscribe, hit that bell button, leave a couple of comments. come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram. Come join the DGDC Club on Zwift via your Zwift Companion app. Strava Zwift Power Profile links down below in the description, all right? Boys and girls, until next time. Don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. Way too spicy, icy here for Eric to handle. Oh, that's not very good either, but I mean, better than being in the 600s, especially after all that and that and that, and just the whole thing.